Yeah, so apparently you can restart the shit you've done and get gold. Like if you go into progress and under awards. If you go into each of them. If you go into your awards, you can like restart what you've done and it gives you gold. Like where it says like rank 20 in the naturalist role, you can't restart that, but if you take 100 samples of a legendary animal, you get your buckle, then you could restart it and it gives you like 0.4 gold every time you restart one. So if you finish any
you
of them,
you could do that with the bounty. I knew you could do that with the bounty hunter, but I didn't know.
Yeah, with like every successful buckle that you get, you can kind of go in and restart it. Like sell 100 herbs, you can restart that and it gives you 0.4 gold. Then you can go sell 100 more, restart it, and get more. I found that out a couple days ago. Some of them you can't, like reach level 30 in Bounty Hunter, you can't restart that. Like you go into Moonshiner and complete bootlegger missions. If you complete 100 of them, you get that buckle. And then if you restart it, you get gold.
I got 1.2 gold.
All right, there you go. What you got up going on?
Anything? Nothing. Just good.
Want to do one of my story missions?
Yeah, we can.
All right, yeah, there's I think it's up at Annisburg. Let's see. Yeah, Van Horn. All right, to Van Horn. It should be open if anyone else wants to join, right? Oh. Oh, sorry about that. Thank you. I hope this one's got scurvy
creeps. There you are. Look, I'm a marshal, so my jurisdiction ends at the city limits. Even if the town in question is a no-good dump like Van Horn. I go in there, I got even less rights than you do. Any decent hoodlum knows that. Montez is in there.
Oh, no, I think not Montez.
Or some of his boys are in there.
So. He's in there, Mr. Marshall, like I told you.
This is Josie Dawson.
He's in there or his boys are. Hold up in my saloon.
We'll get your saloon back. Or they will.
I mean, technically
Thank
the saloon's still there.
Now, the others said there'll be more coming down from up north. They's talking about some folks killed Jorge Montez.
Well, you go... Well, that was us. You go see if you can find the bastard.
Yeah.
Or kill some of his men as they head into town. Do both. Just don't get caught by any law. What you're doing is highly illegal. Highly moral, too. So in my book, it's okay. I just can't do it myself. Good luck.
Oh, wow, that's awfully
convenient
there.
Well, I made some food if you're hungry.
Well, you think it's okay, but you can't do it.
That would be mighty fine. Oh,
well,
hey,
we think we're okay.
I heard
so
from your friend, Mr. Horley. He said his mistress really needs something and wanted me to remind you to meet him south of Armadillo. He said that would make sense to you. Anyway, you should get going.
Yeah, thanks, Sheriff. Yeah, this is good a ways, isn't it?
I don't think you belong around here. I get lost.
Ah, go to hell. Oh, we gotta kill him. Okay. I guess now we gotta go to the camp. Alright, you guys can live. Go on. Gosh, really? Really? All right. Where are you going? You killed my damn horse, you sons of bitches. Thank you.
What'd I miss?
You missed the 9 cents I got from the lieutenant. Yeah, this is a bit anticlimactic.
Died.
All right, well, we took care of him, so you can have Montez.
This is it, Montez.
Go get him. All right, where's our money?
We'll be mine. Let's ride!
Not mistaken. People killed that shouldn't have been killed. Down
you know that man, okay? I bet you did.
I bet they were, like, jilted lovers of that lady. So she sold them both out. Can't you see, Sheriff? We're all just patsies to that lady.
I ain't gonna pretend to you that I don't enjoy aspects of it. Alfredo Montez is a rotten, proper bastard. You met his men. You certainly met his brother.
I have no idea which one was his brother.
Today we're gonna make sure he gets his due.
Cut his brother's head off.
Montez survived.
Is that that guy?
I
thought it was the one that we shot just now.
Second off.
I have no idea. If it's not coming out of Scurvy Crips' mouth, I don't really care.
And thirdly, that's all there is to say. Hit them hard and make it ugly. We sure as hell want to leave a mark.
Wait, wasn't the fella's head we cut off the wrong person, too?
Yes, absolutely.
They're just having us kill, like, oh, just some random people, aren't they?
Let's take this caravan.
I think I just avenged you. Killed most of them, at least. Alright, Montez.
Get your hands off me.
I haven't touched you yet. Come on, Sheriff. The hell are you?
He's already ahead of us.
I thought he was behind us. So he didn't even bother to stop and help.
Yeah, that looks like him. Let's go.
Shit! He's Mr. Marshall, huh? Tomas Davies, right?
killed my brother. Just try and take my head, okay? I'll take the marshal's other eye and both of yours. I'll burn your house down and fuck your mothers. Putas, all of you. You think you're so good. You think you're so righteous. It don't mean nothing.
Yeah, all I'm hearing is please, please hit me in the face. All right.
Up your asses.
There we go.
It's been quite a time chasing you, my friend.
I know you. I will kill you.
I think that's unlikely.
Can we cut his head off?
More likely is you're gonna have your neck broken while these folks here watch and laugh and say what a nasty bastard
we
you
shall
were. We would never do that.
$1,000 to whoever sets me free.
Well,
these
I'm
folks
down.
Here have something money can't
I'd do it for 50.
Honor,
yeah, 50 bucks.
Dignity, and a sense
50 bucks will kill him for you.
And they are as foolish as you.
And they are. But they're still getting paid a fair price.
But he's giving us $1,000 unless you're going to match that.
How much he gave it?
Like 50 bucks, probably.
718, I'm going to guess.
Yeah. It didn't give me a figure for the...
I didn't get any money for it.
My money, I don't know. I think it looked like it went up, but I got 0.24 gold. What are you doing? Why are you getting on his horse? But at least Montez is off the streets for whatever he did. I like to think we did something tonight. Not sure what it was, whether it was right or wrong, but it was something. Had a friend, how you doing tonight? We can all sleep a little bit easy. Alfredo Montez is rotting in jail. So there's that. And a broken fence. You were breaking up.
I was just reading the bounties today.
Yeah, it was like two from Lemoyne, two dragon arrow, and whoops. And 5 minutes and we're left. Yeah, all I got left is the one bounty from Lemoyne. I did the other two already. And this is Moon Skinned and Race and blah blah blah. Why'd you want to do some bounties? Bring in some more bad men. Some more criminals.
I have zero on my day, so.
You have zero what?
No.
Okay. Well, this ain't Lemoyne, though, if you want to get that chore. We'd have to go down to Rhodes.
Yeah, that's what I said, but I don't think my microphone picked it. I said, do you want to start off from Rhodes?
It's all clicks and buzzers. But I'm going to go start off on Rhodes. I can hear you. I was just messing with you.
Oh my god.
Howdy, Fran. Hope you're having a wonderful night. I mean, yeah! I contributed. Howdy, Fran. Hope you're having a wonderful night. Friend. Hope you're having a wonderful night as well. Alright, La Loba. You're going down. It's bounty time. La Loba, here we come. Have a wonderful night, friends. Except you, Butcher. Could have joined the posse if you wanted to come. Well, that was that plan went off without a hitch.
Hit the brakes and he'll fly right by.
I think they'll be okay. Yeah. Here you go. Sorry about that. Don't forget you gotta hit it twice with a tracking arrow. Get that chore done.
I have no idea what the tracking arrows do.
Yeah, I thought it'd give you like something on your map extra, but I never really paid much attention. I'd usually just shoot them twice and tie them up. Wonder if you can kill the bandit gator with it. I hear like a cougar or something. Hey, look at that. Some fella just got knifed.
Hey, you got to go. Right now.
Had a friend. Just gonna stand there. Alright. I love that gun. Trying to hide, huh? Not today.
Go on, Alan.
Nah, the big mistake was you stopping to shoot.
Did you tag him with an arrow?
I've already done that chore. Shit, we ain't got about 5 minutes.
This ain't gonna end well for you, you bastard.
No puede ser.
You regretting this yet?
I regret nothing. Get back here, come on. Yeah, I wonder if you can hit her with the tagging arrow from behind. Oh no, it's over. And she's running. If you want to hit her with the arrows, she's running. I'll get them. Did you get her?
I already tagged her. Did you tag her?
I got that already. Did you get both of them?
Yeah, I got both of them.
Okay.
Venga ya. What the hell are you gonna do to me?
Turn you in for the gold.
Por Dios, no.
I was trying to move before you threw it up there. See if I... Oh, shit.
Madre de Dios.
Yep. Ah, oh, shit. I see why you put it on my horse.
Cago en la verga.
Yep, cago a la verga. What was that?
I think you can get around.
Rehabilitation might be beyond them, but we may hope. We pay on receipt of goods, so there you go.
And I'm not sure that why that fella followed us, but we thank you for your help. Could have just joined the posse. Did you want to do another?
Sure. Yeah.
And they gave you credit for it, right?
Yeah, well, everything but the, 5 minutes left.
Oh, yeah. I don't think there was ever going to be a chance. I think it only gave us, like, 6 or 7. We can get this one, though. Oh, just going to the graveyard. Search for him.
Roman packs of gangs these days. Mongrels and idiots. Inbred vermin.
Yeah.
To make an honest outlaw sick.
The hell are you?
Mama, would you move, please?
Play quite well. There you go. They just follow them all at once. Run around until you find them.
Go on and move! Not sure there's much point to these petty raids anymore. Most people have on them is dirt, teeth, and dry spit.
Well, here he is. Howdy, friend. Oh, really? 6 minutes?
Oh, you're making a mistake.
Hey, they're here! Hey, they're here!
Hey, you don't belong here. You want to leave here. I'm about done being polite.
Fine, then.
Here, see if you can't get it there quicker. My horse is I don't know where.
You live.
Yeah, like 30 seconds on my clock.
I want nothing to do with this.
6:12.
Well, hopefully your time is better. Damn horse. Yeah.
On timing now.
6:33.
Glad you got him alive. Retribution shall be visited. I make good on my promises. Easy pay.
Well, let's see if you get credit for it.
Mine was 5:33.
Mine was like under, like maybe about 4:45.
Yes, I get credit for it.
Howdy, friend. Hope you're having a wonderful day. Why do you keep getting on his horse? There we go. Well, that was easy.
Where was your crypts?
Straight north, almost in between here and Van Horn.
Madame Nazar today.
She's way the hell down in the sands, down in Rio Bravo. Just between that, and like just southwest of Plainview.
Hello, sir.
All right, that's that.
Oh wow, no.
Easy.
Yeah, she way out there today.
Hey.
Yeah, all I got left is either find a tarot card, one more sale to a local buyer, five more carcasses to crypts. Any one of those three. Oh, what the hell?
See.
That's pretty good cover. Hey! Get in my way. I didn't get charged for that. That's funny.
I sure did. Out of here before I start causing trouble. What do you want to do?
You want to try one of the call to arms again?
Yeah, let's do that.
All right. Need to go back to camp.
Valentine.
Well, it'd be one of the Halloween ones. Atta, friend.
Oh, yeah.
You can join us if you like. Shit. Yeah, sent him an invite, and now he just disappeared. Are you ready? Are you ready? Oh, wait, hang on.
I am ready.
Ooh, let's see. We got Sand Denis Plantation, Tumbleweed, and Sisica Penitentiary. I think we try Sisica.
Sisica.
Oh, yeah, definitely. All right.
Never go to Sisica.
Well, I mean, on the one hand, that's a good thing, as it is a prison. But on the other... yeah, it'd be nice to investigate and explore. Do some missions. Break somebody out or something. Well, that was nice of them to switch it up.
But don't just stand there, dig in. If you live, I'll thank you later.
Can't get up on the walls.
I wonder if they're just gonna be coming from inside. No, because here's a fence. Or here's a gate. Yeah, you can go outside just a little bit.
Oh, I made it out of hiding. There.
I'm ready. Go Come on, you zombies and night folk, or whatever the hell you're supposed to be. Zombies came. We made a vow to leave at the first sign of trouble. We ain't stupid. Shit. shit, even the prisoners are fighting. That's pretty awesome.
Okay, thanks.
No worries. Breaking up. There's something about basement.
I think there's a basement. There's a basement.
Yeah. That's where the prisoner was. Like he was coming from the bottom. Ah, she got me.
You dying?
I'm dead. Yeah. Do it. Alright. Thank you, sir.
He's outside.
Yeah, I see him. Oh, I see him. He's marking. Oh, there he is. There we go.
Hell yeah! Yes!
Thanks.
Yeah, that's where I was in the beginning.
Yeah, that's where I stayed. like put 15 rounds in a cannon.
Ah, shit, a wolf.
I think that's going to be it for me for a little while.
That was fun. Until the wolf. Just like the other one I did in Shady Bow, I ran right into the damn alligator. I'm sorry, Mr. Prisoner, but you guys are free. Yeah, loot everybody and get the hell out of here. We won't say shit. Nutcracker again. Oh, goody. There's fire shooting out of my neck. Oh, never mind. Now, got about halfway there. What's that? There was like a little cutscene in between, and there was fire coming out of my neck.
Hope you plan on putting that thing away sometime soon.
What's that? I guess technically he put it away.
Do anything rash now, will you?
Senor.
What you waiting for? Idiot!
You're blocking the road, sirs. Keep going.
Help the guys out.
Well, you helped one of them out, at least. Yeah, please. I guess that was a police. Why are they shooting at me? I didn't do nothing. There you go, you can have him back. Here you go.
Get that bastard!
There, here you go. Well, he got me. I wasn't doing nothing.
I got taken down by somebody.
I got killed by a lawman. I see some red up there.
I got wrestled to the ground and taken down by a posse.
Had a friend have a wonderful night.
Hey, can I get a little help?
Yeah, no problem.
Police got no problem.
Yeah, advance on us. Hey, look at that, right by the sheriff's office. Well, thanks for watching my back there, buddy.
I'm trying.
She be tweaking, she shaking her butt. Doddy, shoddy, I thought she don't give a fuck.
He thinks that they might be spotting.
That looks like we're at least able to kill him.
I put a good 8 shots into him.
Don't kill my mortgage! She my mortgage! You can't kill my mortgage!
Your mortgage? What?
You can't kill my mortgage!
Your mortgage? Like, for your house? Get it. Two minutes left.
Yay.
Mm-mm-mm. There's a dough now. Here's your bounty money.
It's not just about the money. It's about the friends we've made along the way.
Another bounty.
I don't think they're gonna give up. Oh, that was just returning the lawman to the law. There you go.
Back to it. What the?
Let's do it then.
What the hell? I did nothing. I did nothing.
Same guy, or the same posse anyway.
Alright.
Yeah.
bullet count.
Yeah, he hit me with an incendiary, but I'm still alive.
Kind of takes the fun out of the bounty hunt.
Or adds an extra layer to it. Had a friend. Howdy, friend. How you doing?
Well, let me pick up the body. Thank you. think they'll let you pick it up.
No. It will not. Somebody else did. That's why.
All right, sir. I'm gonna get off for a little while.
All right. Well, you have a fantastic night.
Bye, Pookie. I'll see you later.
Oh, I'm bye to you as well, ma'am. Oh shit! That was a. Yeah, that was a threefer. But have a wonderful night. Oh, shit. Sit back and enjoy the carnage. All right, have a fantastic night, folks and friends. All right, let's go see what the hell Crips is up to.